Chillin', man.
What's good, man?
Chillin', dog.
See this fucking broad over here,
yeah,
dog?
Man.
Ooh, shawty's
nice, man.
Dog,
yeah,
I'm trying to piss in that girl's ass tonight. No lie.
No lie, man.
Dog, I've been putting in work, dog. Fuck the pain, the interest, and all the shit she's been saying. Yo, dog, some real shit. This is a straight cokehead, dog, and my dude ain't answering fucking phone right now.
She ain't answering phone, yo. I got you, bro. Got a cat.
What the English do?
English, dude.
Pea Knuckle, man.
Pea Knuckle.
So this dude ain't gonna be like speaking to me in French and shit, right?
Nah, it's cool, dude. Cool. Fuck with it, man. Check him out. He's usually in the back, man. Check him out.
Go in the back, like past the restroom and shit, man.
Check him out. You going
to the restroom. All right, work.
So, yeah, anyway, I was in the fucking pub, right? Fucking Long John Silver comes in there, yeah? And he's like, who the fuck are you to fucking talk to my missus like that? I said, listen, one thing you got to understand about me, yeah, is I'm fucking called Pea Knuckle because my knuckles are like fucking frozen peas, you know what I'm saying? That's what I said to the guy anyway.
Hey, dog. Hey, you Pea Knuckle?
Yeah, that's me.
Hey, what's up, dog? Alan Crisp from the Knux sent me over here, dog.
Yeah, well, what the fuck do you want, mate? I don't fucking know you, do I?
I'm looking for the white girls, dog.
The white girls? There's fucking plenty of white girls in here, mate.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about, dog. Don't bullshit the goon.
I don't usually fucking do business for less than a bird, yeah? But for you, I fucking sort you out. So meet me over there in the powder room in about 10 minutes, all right?
Word.
Fucking cunt. Can't believe it, mate. What a wanker.